he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado. Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. My sensors indicate there is a switch across the way that can be activated with a combustor shot.
All Ratchet had to do was shoot the target, but he thought long and hard before pulling the trigger. When faced with a test of his skills, Ratchet panicked. All he needed to do was shoot a target.
Oh boy, out of ammo!
Impressive shooting.
Thank you.
nice work.
Blarg, what are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Ratchet is in a bad way. Earth, confused and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
I think that's all of them. Dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.